A car is destroyed after a garage fire in Millcreek Township. This happened around 12:40 overnight in the 300 block of Clifton Drive. There was no damage to the garage or the home, but a car inside the garage was destroyed. Firefighters were able to put out the blaze quickly. There were no injuries, and the cause is under investigation.